No doubt a big relief for some local lawmakers today. They've been cleared of ethics violations. The decision was announced this afternoon after a year-long controversy. Christine Ueno follows up. Chris?
Kathy, the Honolulu Ethics Commission dismissed the claims against Councilmember Ann Kobayashi and State Senator Donovan Dela Cruz. The commission also dismissed all but one claim against Councilmember Ikaika Anderson, but that ruling was in his favor. The commission's executive director claimed the lawmakers accepted lavish dinners and did not disclose conflicts of interest before voting on those issues. A meal and event on the mainland was in question. But the commission ruled in the lawmakers' favor. Some people believe if the decision had gone the other way, it could have led to a revote on the rail issue.
Whatever food that was offered by the host, we, along with all of the other members from the Hawaii delegation, and there were many other people from Hawaii there, we did enjoy. But at no time did we ask for a wine list or did we ask to deviate from the food items that were offered by the host.
Ridiculous charges, and we stood by our belief that we did nothing wrong.
City lawmakers must not accept more than $200 worth of gifts from one source during a fiscal year. Now, earlier this year, former council member Nestor Garcia agreed to pay a fine to settle ethics violations claims. And last year, State Representative Romy Cachola was slapped with a $50,000 fine. The Ethics Commission still needs to make a decision on former council member Tada Poe. That's expected next week. We'll keep you posted. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.